Hi, everybody. This is Bill Gaither from Sandberg's Marketing and Public Relations Office. Joining me this morning is Zoe from the Welcome Center. Zoe, tell us a little bit about who you are and what you do at the college.
Sure. So my name is Zoe Cuddlepillay, and I'm the director of recruitment at Carl Sandburg College. So I am in the Welcome Center, and we are the office on campus that's responsible for speaking with our prospective students and their families about Sandburg, everything that we have to offer, the steps to enroll. We also host on-campus visits as well as larger events such as open houses, or we call them Explore Sandburg open houses, so that students and their families are able to come to Sandburg and learn about our programs, the services that we offer, the advantages of starting at a community college, and then also they're able to see our campus a little bit and become a little bit more familiar with it.
So one of the challenges you guys have had recently is that with everything related to COVID, about the middle of spring break here, so the middle of March, this is when the college physically shut down. And so that's changed the way that you guys have had to do some stuff. So what would that normally look like in the spring for you guys? And then how has that changed?
Usually in the spring, we are out in the community as well as at the high schools recruiting students and, again, telling them a little bit more about Sandburg, how to get enrolled, as well as what programs we offer and the advantages of starting at a two-year. But clearly, we had to cut that short because of COVID-19. And so we were able to get out to a solid amount of high schools, which was great, but we couldn't continue our work in the community. So we go to some local community organizations and speak with them about community college and enrolling at Sandburg and things along those lines, especially for those that are trying to either switch career paths or start a new career. We speak with them about that as well. And so we weren't able to continue doing that, unfortunately. So instead, what we've been doing, one of the things that we did was we were able to record a virtual panel, which was exciting, so that people who aren't able to get on campus or aren't able to attend one of our open houses this year, we're able to still be able to see a current student's perspective on Sandburg and hear from our current students about their experiences with us, because I think that that's something that's really helpful to students, because they can hear from an admissions professional all they need to and all they want to, but when they hear from an actual student about their experience, I think that really speaks volumes when they're having positive experiences on our campus. Something else that we've been doing is sending out letters of support as well as encouragement to our prospective students as well as our applicants, telling them that we're still here for them and ensuring that they don't have any questions that we can answer for them. So we're actually still able to do some of the things that we normally would be able to do in our office. We're still able to meet with students and their families, but we're just doing virtual appointments now. So on our website, under the campus visit website, we do have a virtual appointment tab, and we're able to set up Zoom meetings with families and students to have them meet with one of our admissions recruiters. And we are able to still accept applications as well as send out welcome letters to make sure that students are still getting the important information that they need in order to enroll at Sandburg.
So as we're recording this is June 3rd right now. Where are you guys at in terms of the enrollment? Are you guys looking at summer and fall enrollment both right now?
Yes, so we are still looking at summer and fall enrollment. Students are still able to come to Sandburg for some summer classes. So if you are interested in enrolling at Sandburg still, feel free to reach out to the Welcome Center. We are still answering all of our phone lines, so feel free to either reach out by phone or email. We're happy to help. And if you have questions about, you know, which programs are still accepting students and which semester you want to enroll for, things along those lines, feel free to reach out, and any of our admissions professionals are happy to help you.
So in terms of some of the summer classes, could that be recent graduates from high school looking to get an early start?
We're an open institution, so any student that's interested in coming to Sandburg, whether you are right out of high school or you are home for the summer from another institution, or you are looking to start on a new career path, whatever the case may be, we're happy to help. For students who are either just out of their senior year or just wrapping up their senior year, or they've come home for the summer for, you know, summer break from another institution, feel free to look into Sandburg. We're happy to help you. You can get a jump start on some of your credits, especially if you are just out of high school. General education requirements are something that every institution is going to require that you take. And you can get a jump start on those at a much discounted price at Sandberg than you would find potentially at another four-year institution. Sandberg costs about a third in tuition, the amount that a four-year public institution in the state of Illinois costs. So definitely an affordable option, but not to say that you're sacrificing quality for price. Our faculty members are still amazing. They are experts in their field, and they're still very active in their field as well. So you're going to be getting high quality teaching, smaller class sizes at a discounted price. You'll be getting that individualized attention that a lot of students are looking for.
So as you guys are working through fall enrollment right now, like, what are some of the opportunities that students have that are unique to Sandberg?
So Sandberg does offer some really unique programs such as mortuary science, dental hygiene. We also have other really popular programs such as nursing, and we offer associate degrees that are transferable to four-year institutions. And something about our transferable associate's degrees that I want to emphasize is that these classes really do transfer to four-year institutions. So if that is your goal, to transfer on to a four-year, whether it's public, private, in-state, or out-of-state, we can work with you on that, and your classes will transfer. The state of Illinois is actually really good when it comes to transferring from a two-year to a four-year. We're a leader in the nation for that, and we have something called the Illinois Articulation Initiative, or IAI, and it guarantees that your classes that are IAI designated will transfer to a public four-year institution in the state. They must accept that credit. So I know that there are always those myths out there that classes from a community college or a two-year will not transfer when you go to your four-year institution, and that's definitely not the case at Sandberg. You just need to be sure that you're working with your academic advisor to make sure that you're on the right path for whichever four-year institution you're wanting to transfer to. But circling back, there's lots of different really unique opportunities with Sandberg. And if it's something that you are interested in, or you just would like to stay closer to home for the fall with all of the uncertainty that's going on right now with COVID-19, reach out to the Welcome Center. At the very least, make it an option on your list for the fall. And we hope to see you this fall at Sandberg.
Hey, thanks for taking some time to talk to us today.
Of course, no problem.